Steve and his merry band of painters tried to build the cop car of the future, hoping to change the face of law enforcement with the flip of a switch.
Light him up.
But before they do that...